Charisma, grace, and unmistakable talent, Peggy Lipton had it all. And this morning, tributes are pouring in for the small screen star. Born in New York, Lipton set her sights on Hollywood.
All I see is a big man on canvas who steals cars.
Her big break coming in the 1960s on the groundbreaking TV show The Mod Squad. It was one of the first shows to feature an interracial cast and propelled her to It Girl status.
I trust you.
Lipton snagged a Golden Globe for her role as Detective Julie Barnes and made waves for her sense of style, too. At the pinnacle of her popularity, she even released an album that put her singing skills on display. She later stepped away from the spotlight to focus on family, marrying legendary music producer Quincy Jones and raising two daughters, actresses Kidada and Rashida Jones. After the couple split, Lipton returned to TV as Norma Jennings on the hit show Twin Peaks.
I love you, Ed.
In 2005, the actress releasing a memoir, stopping by today to chat about her career.
Each event that happened in my life, and certainly the things I write about in the book, led to my growing up.
In recent years, Lipton made a scene-stealing cameo with daughter Rashida in the show Andy Tribeca.
Is this the forensics lab?
Mom?
In a moving remembrance, Lipton's daughter's writing in part, "We feel so lucky for every moment we spent with her," adding, "She will always be a part of us." And Lipton's Twin Peaks co-star Kyle MacLachlan tweeting, "We've lost a beautiful soul." For today, Kathy Park, NBC News.